I'm going to do is show the difference between what a third hole remote lever is versus not having one, and what that means. The third hole remote lever is this lever here, which allows you from behind the handlebars to open and close the third hole. This one doesn't have it. I'm going to show you what the third hole is for. There's three holes there. This is the third hole. And all spreaders can be done manually. And what the third hole is for is the fertilizer that goes out that hole comes out this side of the spreader. And this is the side you put your side shield down. And when the side shield is down, that's when you want that hole to be closed. And to do it manually, you just press this lever in, and now that hole is closed, ready for the side shield to be down. When the side shield is up, you want to reach under here, pull that lever out. So that's what the third hole is, and it's for when you shield down. What the third hole remote is when you have a lever that you can do it from here. So the holes are open, and you can close the third hole with the lever. So when your side shield is down, you want to close that hole. Open it, erase that. So I hope that explains the difference between the remote lever or just doing it manually.